Was it selfish of me to save Dorian? Humans aren't supposed to hear a mermaid's song and live. The risk to our kind is too great. But now, I can't turn my back on the boy I love, even if he is supposed to be my enemy. Even if it breaks our ancient mermaid code. Because maybe it's time for a new code. One that chooses peace over war. Love over hate. One that says mermaids and humans should coexist and not kill. But I am an outcast, not a leader. And it will take a leader to turn this angry tide.